Rogers.
So I get my headphones in, so I probably won't do much talking. I'm trying to get rid of
them. Not my jokes. Jugs.
Pick a spot.
Go Yeller. Not my jugs.
Pick
a spot. Can't get that out of my system. I was looking at that stupid skunk. Okay, I was looking at the silly skunk and I was like, oh, I'm gonna kill it, and then the dough came in there. I feel like I've done that before. Anyway, so I'm just gonna focus on one player as my plan. And that is gonna be Yeller. Yellow, so just kind of get warmed up. Let's go Yellow. Let's turn up the focus factor. That other video posted with this guy where I get him over here off the screen for I think 920. It's a pretty crappy video, but it's illustrating as far as how you can do it. I think the video quality from now on should be pretty solid. I think I've got it dialed in. For the most part, it's all in the settings on my camera. Alright, I'll stop talking. Start hunting. 1293. And the trophy. That's real good. Oh shit, 1329. I've never seen it that high. Saint Ain't So Sim. That was pretty sick. 1329. Huh. Bit of that interesting. That's the board I wanted for Yeller, but, you know, what the heck. Or was it blue? I thought it was yellow that got the A board earlier. Check out blue. I'll let this guy go as far as I can. Maybe a little bit further. Let's see what that third bucket is. He should be worth more than 730. Dulling the focus factor on this guy too, considering he's separate that. It's gonna be close. Okay, so blue's gonna go continue. A-board and yellow. A-board and a trophy. Let's do this. D-board. The back row at least, right? Yellow is serious, right?
Yeah.
I don't know, can you get the A board? With the trophy on it? This board with the trophy? I don't think I've seen that before. Probably not. You know how some boards you can't get trophies on them? That might be one of them. Maybe you didn't know that. Pretty sure that's true.
Wormhole bonus.
So I think I'm gonna continue blue and yellow. Two player action. I'm gonna dedicate this game to the Australian buck hunters from down under. Brett and Gary, Courtney McLaughlin, Chris Santander, Will Bromley, Chris is Santander's wife or girlfriend. Sorry. And who's that tall dude that came a couple years ago to play championships? I haven't seen him. He makes pretty good chili. Anyway, this game is for the Australians. Let's get a 53, guys and gals. I got to play against Brunton on Thursday night. He cleaned me up. He's really good. And I played against Courtney McLaughlin, in the tournament, and I think I got lucky and slid by her. She's really good. I could feel it when I was playing her. You know how you know when you're standing up against somebody, and you're like, oh, this girl or guy is good. I felt it.
Wormhole bonus.
Continue blue and yellow.
Wormhole bonus.
My original plan was to just post videos when I get above 53,000, but it's not happening very often, so I think I started swapping out videos with interesting boards if I find something or if I see something that I know about. As far as point wise, I might just put it out there for a couple days and swap it out with something new. Just keep it interesting for anybody that might be watching these videos. Alright. The glasses are all dirty now, what the heck? Blue and yellow. So obviously, goal after track one is to have above 15,000. That's your goal. And once you get there, you work on track two. And after track two, you want to leave with above 32,000. That was deep on that last guy. You see him? The second buck. That was pretty deep. The second he came out of the bush. That's pretty decent. The third one I led me too close, but anyway. You saw that, right? By slowing it down, kind of throws your rhythm off. Line it up. Oh, I knew where he's coming from, and I still managed to miss the first shot on him. Get that third guy for 1,000. There he is. I've seen 1,080, I think, so push it back a little bit further. I was hitting him with those shots, and I wasn't until the very end. I'm gonna blame it on the bush, the trees, they're in the way. Decided to go for that third critter, and then go for that third buck. That third buck can get for over 1,000, so yeah, add 150 to that, and it's worth it. Critters there. Those birds, they can distract you quite a bit. I'll go for one of them, but usually not the second one, and I'll just go for that deep buck. Come on, Australia. Focus. sloppy there.
And the trophy. A home and a wildebeest. That's a nice.
Left some points there on that black cat, huh? What the heck? Alright, I'm using double perfects.
Waterfall bonus!
Bunch of threes, huh? Yellow would have been the 33 also. If I could double perfect this, but had I done better on that last, the black cat. Sketch. Yeah, so leaving Trek 2, you want to be above a 32, if possible. 33 is great. I haven't hit the 34 yet. I'm working on it. Let me check my music real quick. I got an ad for a second. Hang on. So I have the cheetah left. I'm gonna put some music on. Hang on a second. The radio goes into commercials and it kills me. So I just go to my playlist. A little autopilot. These are both good games. I might get double 53s. Wouldn't that be sick? 53 and a 54. Let's do it. I don't even point there. I started holding back because I wasn't sure on that board for a second. I don't know what happened there, but we'll clean it up. I think if I can spit out a couple 52s, I'll post this. Just because. Yeah, I tagged him ready.
The trophy.
I gotta see the replay on that one though. I thought I hit him.
That's so cute. Nailed it.
A board. A board on the wrong player, but that's the A board. Stone gave me the D board. I think the D board you can get like 3,000 out of it though, with the streak. Myself a 53 for Team Australia. Which, if you go back and watch it again, I left points in a lot of places. It was with yellow though. Yellow had the A board on site 4 at the very beginning of the game. Alright, Courtney and Chris and Brunton and Chris's girlfriend Will. Here we go. Let's get a 53. What's Baz? His name was Baz. Alright, let's not mess it up. Baz. Anybody know Baz? Makes good chili. There you go, there you go. Straight away, mate. Take it. That 53 is going to be the third score on my leaderboard now.
Nice job.
What was the accuracy on that? 62%. There you go, Australia.